I cut my hair since last year, so in case you don't know me, my name's Caroline Park, and my hair is 6 inches shorter. So, anyhow, this is Howie Bergeron on the guitar, Kevin Jacobson on the bass. I met these guys at the NBCMS Jam Camp, and they are just stellar musicians. So, my name's Caroline Park. I live north of Lloydminster on a farm. I married into a farming family there. I was mostly raised in town, and so since moving to the farm, I've been there about 11 or 12 years now, and I'm starting to blend in, but it wasn't that easy of a transition. I usually, when I'm driving down the dirt roads, I got two hands on the steering wheel, and I'm just focusing on driving, and there's people that go by, and you kind of have to go to the side a little bit on the dirt roads, and everyone always waves. I never know who anyone is, and I really don't care because I'm just driving. And so I've been schooled by other locals, like my brother-in-law said, well, you never wave when I see you. And I'm like, so anyhow, it's a thing. So now I have this wave I've developed that goes like this. So when I'm on a dirt road, that's what I do now. And I'm starting to enjoy the rural lifestyle more as my kids get older. So I have four kids, and they're hopefully in the audience here. So anyhow, I started writing this song, and I said, I want to talk about the population density of rural Alberta and how it's kind of going down. Cities get bigger, and all the towns are now ghost towns, and a lot of abandoned houses and businesses and stuff. So I wrote the first verse in the chorus, and I sent it over to my father-in-law, and he kind of was like, well, it's really nice. And then a while later, I got an audio clip from him, and he had written another verse, and I said, well, that's really nice too. Can I use that? So that was my first co-write, and he ended up sending me another verse. And so he wrote the second half of this song, and I hope you guys enjoy it. It's called Days Gone By. Back in the day when our pops were